It resulted from a Swiss chemist's experiments during the 30s with medicines derived from a plant fungus. It proved easy to make, incredibly potent. A single ounce contains 300,000 doses, each dose drastic in its effect.